just one sound, another sound from the northeast. Come forth. In fact, it's prophetic what you've won. It's prophetic what you've won. Can I pray for you? Can you stretch your hands? Be on your knees. This is how Amiens dressed, right? Just, do you know what is happening? Can you see what I see? I don't need to say it. Is it possible? Our generation must see possible things. Do you see what I see in the spirit? It must be spiritual before physical. Do you see what I see in Kano? Do you see what I see in Sokoto? I don't need to say it. There's a God in the heavens who twists the times and seasons of men. Tonight we activate this covenant. As you release your sound, let that horse from his presence, the mysteries of the trumpets of God, go before this sound. Ride into Kano and Sokoto in the name of Jesus. And the people say, amen. This is what we'll begin to see. They are coming to the house of God. Release one sound.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, people of God. Hallelujah, people of God. Thank you so much, Apostle, for bringing a sound all the way from Borno State, Maiduguri. Thank you so much. My lovely sister just rounded up from Bauchi. She has opened the gates for us. And then we are just stepping into all the way far north to Maiduguri. Amen. Do I have a witness in the house? Do I have a witness in the house? You don't know what it means until you begin to see manifestations in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. To Ubangiji kaine Allah. Kai koma doka king sarki ne. To kai kai sama kai kasa kai kogina mai komai da kowa. Idan ka ba mu kai ka ba mu. Yau in ka hana mu ba. Babu kama da kai Yesu nace babu kama da kai Yesu babu wani gwamnati ko wani rising na dollar mai kama da kai Yesu babu wani shugaban kasa ko wani tantama mai kama da kai Yesu yau duk mun kawo godiya dan ubangiji baya mamsa ai ko kuwa jugin masa ko ya ce maka go and come back ko mansa dozen dozen ko mansa dozen dozen. Your blessings, dozen, dozen. Your miracle, dozen, dozen. Rain from heaven, dozen, dozen. Your open doors, dozen, dozen. You know, when we have the understanding of the scriptures, we get to that level that we see the devil as a very foolish person in our midst. Hallelujah. So now turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, Shaitan Balidi. It means that the devil is very foolish because we have the understanding of the scriptures of the word of God. Hallelujah. To ashay ko shaydan balidi ne be iya aikin sujada ba da yaje shi canko sai ya kofsa malaiku suka wurgo shi to gashi nan yana ta dolanci yana ta aikin dolanci yana ta aikin dolanci yana ta aikin dolanci. Do you know what that means? It means that when the Bible says by his stripes we are healed, it means that when the devil throw you with little sickness, you have the right to tell the devil, I cannot take it, don't you? Cannot take it, don't you? Cannot take it, don't you? That's what it means. Because we have the God that owns the resources of this land. So when men are saying there's a casting down, you'll be saying there's a lifting up.
Oh yes.
Because you have the God that owns the resources of this land. He said the silver and gold is mine. So even when Brocket blows you, you have the right to tell the devil, I cannot take it, don't you? Cannot I can so cannot I can I cannot I can cannot I can. We know our place in the kingdom. So now turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, not dodge, No, say it like you say it like a plateau man. Say not Dutch. Say shit then ya fadi. Say not Dutch. Say shit then ya fadi. But we hear the shit now, cause I'm gonna.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Say na mini, say na dodge.
Yeah.
Say ya fad.
Come on.
Say na dodge.
Say na ya mini.
Say na ya mini, say na dodge.
Come on.
Say ya fad.
Yeah.
I na dodge.
Say na ya mini.
Say na ya mini, say na dodge.
Come on.
Say ya fad.
Some people call it trailer. My ego from body.
This trailer lose control. I also lose control. And I started stumbling. I stumbled number one.
And I stumbled
number two.
Then I shouted,
Jesus, I say na dodge.
Say na ya bini.
Say na ya bini. Say na dodge.
Come on.
Say ya fine.
Yeah.
I na dodge.
Say na ya bini.
Say na ya bini.
Perform against you shall prosper. Bamu machine shaitan. What does I say? Many.
They perform against me shall prosper. They perform against you shall prosper.
Bamu give me a move. What does I say? Make us.
Me, I be coping king. I know go fear. Any trouble.
Hey.
Yes, you be coping king. Make you no fear. Any trouble. Go say, nay, I be
cash.
Say, nay, I be this. Say your fad.
Come on.
Einadorn.
Thank you so much. God bless you.
Thank you very much. Was Ras Bill, you didn't introduce your wife. This is his lovely wife. God bless you. Her mother was a very great gift to Joss, late Miss Anne Sunwa. The Lord keep your sounds and make you become that sound that will bring down the mysteries of Lucifer, Satan in the Northeast. We release the sound to bring forth thrones. By the mystery of your garment, I see kings fall. Your sound will shake Northern Nigeria in the name of Jesus. Emias will come to Christ in your time. What has been impossible will be demystified in the name of Jesus. Receive a new mantle today. Here is the sound of the north in the name of Jesus. God bless you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.